In recent years, Taiwan's high publishing rate has shown signs of slowing. As the market for books approaches saturation, businesses are experimenting with new approaches. To keep customers coming back, this kitchen in a bookstore offers readers a fresh experience through cooking demonstrations. Esli Bookstore's style and vision have won the approval of consumers and raised the bar in the bookstore industry.
When I the first time went to Taipei, that was a time where the publishing industry developed very nicely and exploded. After this time, you had this huge and interesting bookshops in Taipei, like Esli Bookshop.
With books forming the center of the store's imaginative design, reading has become a fashionable activity.
从品书店其实是一个文化地标，对大众的文化生活有一个引领作用。它里面的陈设气氛，跟所陈列的书种，跟对书的解释的用心，这些都先于台湾的，就是说大众生活。成品书店从全世界来看，都是很棒的书店。台湾出版跟国外相对来讲，它也许还是在青少年时期。那青少年的好处是，第一个，它有好奇心，它什么都可以去试一试。第二个的话，它有活力，它根本不怕，所以在华文世界里面的话，台湾的出版活力是人人都知道的。
Two young publishers who recently started a small publishing house are accompanying authors to Kaohsiung City for a book signing.
台北的读者全世界各地都不太一样，每一年都会看到那么多新的出版社出现，但是读者完全不会因为它是新的、没有听过的出版社而跟它产生什么犹豫，读者非常乐意给予这些新的出版社的这个掌声跟鼓励。
Freedom can be found through recognizing limitations. Each new generation of publishers must discover its own path in the industry.
我们永远不缺创作人才，因为台湾有最普及的高等教育，然后我们也永远不缺愿意读书的读者。那最重要的现在只是说，怎么样帮作者找到最多的读者。
Passionate about their work, publishers are using innovative marketing techniques to attract attention in the highly competitive industry and begin establishing their careers. The spread of the internet has transformed the way books reach their readers. Through an elaborate distribution network, access to books has become more convenient than ever before.
一个爱书人，他很可能一天生活是这样，他想要看书了，他不想要在家里，他可能跑到一个独立书店，然后回来的时候，他跑到7-Eleven去拿他跟博客来买的书。从一个读者的角度来看，不管是出版或者是不管是书店，不管是连锁书店或独立书店，这一片风景，不要是单一，它是越多姿多彩，越复杂，那对读者来讲的话，它当然就是越好了。
台湾有一个相当大的读者圈，所以这个出版业、这个文学创作都应该说，我认为在华人地区里头，应该讲是最有品位的地区。
In bustling Taipei City, a major cultural event is being planned. The Taipei International Book Exhibition, the most international of its kind in Asia.
We always say that the Taipei Book Fair is a gateway to the worldwide windows. Every year we invite guest owner and we invite foreign writers and foreign publishers to come to Taipei.
For countries that use the Chinese script, the Taipei International Book Exhibition is an important opportunity for exchanges and for furthering mutual understanding through books.
We hope it's an Asian-region book exhibition because it's in Asia. It's right on the geographic location, Taipei is in the middle of the East and the West Asia. No matter how many cultural exchanges or whatever, Taipei can play a role in the middle. 所以台北国际书展的特色的话，我想就是一个为亚洲地区的出版业者所服务的这么一个书展。To
me, Taipei Book Fair was a real gate to Asia, because Taiwanese book market is quite a reliable market. Thanks to them, we managed to make deeper contacts, not just in Taiwan, but also with other countries participating in Taiwan.
Each year, this exhibition provides a window on the future of publishing and brings readers into direct contact with publishers.
Taipei International Book Exhibit is an event once a year that is a fair, a celebration of writers, and a celebration of the book culture. I think the idea is to make the written word sexy, so that that the younger generation will be able to enter into language in a way that attracts their attention as much as video games.
There are over 2,000 stalls and more than 700 publishers. Licensing negotiations take place alongside cultural events and professional discussions. The needs of the many book lovers who come are also taken care of. The bustling shore of the Dan Shui River is a favorite spot for Taipei weekenders. Overlooking the river is the River Bookshop. Its tiny space is often packed with avid readers and writers sharing their reflections on literary works. Numerous literary and artistic events pepper this city's cultural landscape. It is through publishing that the gap between readers and authors is bridged.
只要能吃饱饭，我就把我的时间完全用在读书、写稿子、关心我们的社会。今年90岁了，我不知道明天还活不活，但是我要把握今天。我一天当作两天用。从来没有预期过写下这么多文字，也从来没有。
The sound of a writer reading his work leads the listener into a land of literature. Books are nourishment for the mind. Taiwan's rich reading culture will continue to energize the Chinese-speaking world. And readers will continue to find freedom and explore their imagination through the world of books.